on the ridge itself, and then right here it's pretty soft. It looks like it could be leaking as well. There's a hole through the shingle, a couple holes. So we're going to be tarping over those. And then also over here on the other side of the ridge, looks like we're going to have to put a tarp over here. As long as if your shingles look like this and they have very soft spots where water can leak through, definitely need to have some emergency tarping done before it leaks.